Next, bronze medal contest for women under 52 kilo.
The bronze medal contest, the second bronze medal contest for women under 52 kilograms in white for Korea. Yeon Bok-jong, silver medalist at the Olympic Games in 2016. And she will be fighting Larissa Pimenta from Brazil.
Welcome judoka in the white judogi representing Republic of Korea. Judocha Tarsholamas, all judogida, Kariyani judocha, Rio de Janeiro Olympic Games silver medalist, Jeon Bok-jong. In the blue judogi representing Brazil, Kok judogida, Brazilian judocha, 2020 Paris Grand Slam bronze medalist, Larissa Pimenta. The silver medal Young won at the Olympics in Rio was in a different weight category, 48 kilos. Afterwards, she switched to 52. Both receive a penalty. It was Yeong who, just before the penalty, launched an attack. Classical left to right handed fight. Pimenta. Right-handed, Yeong left-handed. But Yeong now tries to score two times with a right-handed throw. Just enough to give Pimenta the second penalty. Some really nice Newaza here. Well, I don't speak Portuguese, but the word agressiva, I think we understand that. That's what Pimenta has to do. A little bit more effort in it, a little bit more aggression. Because if it goes the way it goes, then after a while she will get a third penalty and then the fight is over. Well, and here you have it, a third penalty for Pimenta. Yeong is the winner of the bronze medal. And Pimenta, yeah, she just didn't do enough. It was clear that it was Yeong who was more active the whole fight through. Maybe not the best attacks, but a lot more than Pimenta showed.